to the finale. Oh, I see so many old friends and so many new faces. Bonsoir, bonsoir. Monsieur Dan, the inevitable is upon us. Welcome to the 15th edition of our world famous review, starring the one and only Salsa and featuring the notorious and dangerous Cachet. Ladies and gentlemen, I warn you to remain in your seats while Les Cachet perform. The management will not be responsible for your safety. And now, I beg you, open your eyes. You have arrived at La Cage aux Folles.
Thank you. once again. I'm a little depressed by the tired old face that I see. Once again, it is time to be someone who's anyone other than me. With a rare combination of girlish excitement and manly restraint, I position my precious assortment of pencils and powders and paint. So whenever I feel that my place in the world is beginning to crash, I apply one great stroke of mascara to my rather limp upper lash. And I can cope again.
Good God.
There's hope again. When life is a real bitch again, and my old sense of humor has up and gone, time for the big switch again. I put a little more mascara on. When I count my clothes, feet again, and tire of this perpetual marathon, I put down the car.
Mother Sybil, my mother.
You haven't seen Sybil in 20 years.
but the dad dogs want to meet my parents.
So?
So I need a mother. She's my mother.
So?
So? Will you call her and ask her to come?
Would you get Adam back in the hotel room?
I love you.
That's better.
But who tells Albert?
Wedding bells! Do I hear wedding bells?
That call strikes again.
What have we raised, George and Annie now? Snakes live male and female together. Cats live male and female together. We are human beings. We know better.
With him when he's like that. Run, fool, run.
I love her, Albert.
So?
Yes.
Why did you tell me so yourself? Why must I hear about my own son on the street? Oh, look at you! Look at how thin you are! You haven't been eating. It's that girl.
Oh, it's not the girl.
Her name's Anne.
You always tell me I'm too thin.
Because you always are. Now, you march right up to that kitchen and have Claudine make you some good soup.
Now, then.
No, no, I'll talk to you.
Albert, I'm sorry.
He's sorry. He's sorry.
Oh, George, our baby is getting married.
Where? Oh, where did we go wrong?
Have an hour before our second show. What say we go for a stroll?
Oh, I could possibly take one tiny little step.
We feel good.
Now,
not to be a celebration with you up my heart.
I'm too upset.
It's because you're not listening.
Not even I'm listening.
Life is a celebration with you up my heart. It's worth the aggravation with you on my heart.
Well, he always did bounce back quicker than I.
That's because I'm all limber.
You always were.
Each time he takes a horn, that's boring and glad with you with a skirt.
I can't dance.
You can't beat you with a skirt. the greatest star on the Riviera, the one, the only, Zsa-Zsa!
Thank you.
Of beasts, a mortal battle of beauty and leather, Hannah from Hamburg.